My name, let me think. Just happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday. Tim Conway, and I'm from California.
When you were younger, who were some performers that first inspired you, that first made you laugh?
I was never younger, actually. This is it. Well, I think that Stan Laurel and Oliver Hardy, Chaplin, stole an awful lot of stuff from me. And as a matter of fact, we're still in litigation over a lot of things that they took from me. And I don't know, we're having trouble getting them in court, of course, but once we do, I'm sure that they'll have the satisfaction of knowing that I came up with a lot of stuff way before they did.
What makes a comedic performer great?
I think the size of his pants. I really do. A lot of people, think it's talent, think it's the ability to perform, but I think pants are important. A good pair of fitting pants helps you to stand up straight, helps you to look good, and then people don't even have to look above your waist because they see the good-looking pants and they say, hey, there's a guy who's got some talent and good-looking pants. Well, I found that being able to, ad-lib, is very important.
What can people expect from your speech tonight?
Very little. That's the important thing. But more important than that, it's short. I say hello, and then I don't even say goodbye. You know, I let people digest that, and then I just leave. So it's you don't have to worry about going to the lavatory or anything because it's just, it comes and goes that fast.
What are some things that make you laugh today?
I think ill-fitting pants make me laugh. I look at my pants sometimes and I think, whoa. But you get them tailored and that brings you around. My parents used to tailor my pants whenever they caught me laughing. Do I hear heavenly bells?
I don't hear anything.
Oh, okay.
You just recently won an Emmy for your work on 30 Rock. I don't know if you knew that.
You're kidding.
Yes, you did.
Really?
You were fantastic, by
the
way.
Oh, my God.
What was it like working with that cast and showing up to be a supporting?
They were wonderful, absolutely wonderful. All of them are so talented, and I can't recall any of their names now, but no, Tina Fey is fabulous. I mean, she writes, she directs, she produces, she does everything. I worked with Jack on the show, Alec, just wonderful people, they really are. The check didn't clear, incidentally, but I still had a pretty good time, and they gave me a pair of pants that fit.
So what's next for you?
Not much. Not much at all. No. I don't know, probably blood pressure, hardening the arteries, and things of that nature. Knees are beginning to go, you know what I mean? You know what I mean.
Now, one of the things that you've been known for is for being a performer that's family-friendly. What would you have to say about that?
Well, I think I've always enjoyed working that way, and it's hard to find families that are friendly anymore. You can find, a couple of kids in a family are okay, but then there's always a mother who's yelling at you, or a father, or somebody. The dog, a lot of times, will bite you. So it's hard to find friendly families.
True.
Yeah. Friendly fire, either.
What's been your impression of Freed-Hardeman University so far?
It seems to be a school that is going to go on for a long time. You can tell that because they have cement steps. Schools that have wooden steps, they can move, It's like a trailer with wooden steps. That guy's not going to be around long. But you got a guy with a trailer, and he's got cement steps. He's going to be there a while, and this university has cement steps.
Did you have anything else you'd like to add or say?
74 and 13 would be 83. No, 74 and 13 would be 87. I'd like to add that. I did. So there you go.
Thank you. I feel better for it.
My pleasure.
Thank you.